millions of years to form, but it only takes days for a star to explode into a supernova. At its brightest, a supernova outshines whole galaxies. A supernova flings all the dust and gases from its outer layers into space. These star leftovers become the building blocks for more stars and planets. Many materials found on Earth, like carbon and iron, probably came from distant stars. SN 1980.